Hey y'all, this is Jessica with the Army Wife Knitting Life podcast. I'm just popping in for one last minisode before we go back to our regularly scheduled programming. We are finally in our house. I'm just putting together my craft room now. This is the start of it. It's a little crazy, but I'm just popping in to let you know I am back to knitting again, and I'm so excited to show you everything that I have. And I wanted to let you know that I'm going to be recording a regular podcast episode next week. I was going to do it this weekend, but my husband decided to take me out to a city called Rothenburg ob die Taube, which is a city about 2 hours away from where we are right now, and it's the start of the Romantic Road. It's also a city used in a lot of movies for if you ever have to be in a movie and it looks medieval European in nature. Most likely, it's filmed in Rothenburg. There's actually a small portion of Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows filmed in this city. And if you can tell me what it is, maybe there will be a ball of Regia on its way to you. Just you can put in the comments where you think it is, or you can send me a message on Ravelry or Instagram. I am Army Wife Knit Life on Ravelry, and I am Army Wife Knitting Life on Instagram. So go ahead and give me a shout. Just remember, do what makes your heart sing. For me, that's two sticks and string. Bye, y'all.